There is a danger, if we're not careful, that this can turn into a sort of witch hunt, particularly against people who are gay.